901 East 6th Street won this award because it really thought about an innovative way to design, develop, and construct an infrastructure that is much needed in the community. This project improves the quality of life by promoting walkability, promoting collaboration, promoting being a good neighbor to each other.
The entire project, being part of the Palazzo Sotillo TOD transit-oriented development, just adds to the element where in the ULI world, you have a public-private partnership with the developer Endeavor, and you have Cap Metro, the public agency, and then you put this great employment center and office right in the center of it. You know, it just, you know, knocks it out of the ballpark.
I think one thing that stood out to me was the way that they utilized this unique material in cross-laminated timbers. Unique in the sense that it isn't used here very much, very often. This is the first time that it's being used. Perhaps one of the reasons they did this is that it's a unique material and it brings in warmth. It's a natural material. I mean, they used it in a lot of really innovative ways in a lot of different locations, and it just brought some warmth to this project that I think was very well done.